folks, on August 24th of 2015 at 8:30 in the morning, I mentioned on my Twitter account about how we are so entrenched in the Chinese economy that they will end up bringing us down. And look what happened. Today, the Chinese stock market was halted again for fear of collapse. I'm telling you folks, we gotta wake up. This is just another prediction that came true. Thank you.